Yep. They didn't have all the trees last time. You're kidding. Worth getting wet the first time around, huh? This starts our 3 mile stretch of flat water. Yeah, that's going to be a big plus. Doesn't seem like there's a lot of wind. Good, man, we're busy. About the church politics going on. Yep. Is it within your group or is this the overall church? Yeah. Huh? Oh, okay. Keep your eyes open. There's an eagle that hangs out here. What's that? Maybe it does. Yeah, last time we were here, by now we were on the railroad track. I brought hand paddles too as well. They're not really kayaking hand paddles, but they help. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, have you? Oh. Oh, yeah, that. I hope the water was high. Your leash is loose. I don't know how much that means to you. Good. Oh yeah, I bet. Right. Yeah, to the right. There's a little bit, not a lot. Absolutely. The last last stretch of this is all in the sun. Usually it's facing a wind, but this one you're just going to go left, back to right, so nothing real major. I'll let you lead. Get some more footage. Carnage. Back to your right. Back this way. This way. Some rivers, some don't. There's a couple rivers I've been on where it's bam, 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 nonstop. And others, there's a rapid, long stretch. No. No, this is kind of a rarity. But there are places where you pull on, you know, of course you pull on shore, maybe walk and scout. Oh, absolutely, yeah. You can go to the right. Yeah. And then after we get through this, we'll just stay to the right. And then eventually start making our way back across the river toward... Good job! I don't know. I don't think I'd eat anything out of it. I'm sure people do. I don't think the James, depending on certain parts of the James, it's not clean. Yeah. Well, it's like, you see the little, kind of close to shore. Need you a white wall? Need a white wall? I don't know. I don't think I'd eat anything out of it. I'm sure people do. I don't think the James, depending on certain parts of the James, it's not clean. Yeah. Well, I was going to say, put them in those mitts, see what happens. mess and turn the mitts around or the paddle around, flip the paddle. Do this. As long as the blades are bowed back to you, kind of follow the river, let it push you a little bit. Just kind of relax. Whoa! Probably not in that situation, unless you were patient enough to let it push you around like it did and then do it. But with it being cold, I'm not sure I would have pulled back up, because you know the water can take you, your nose and ears and face hit that. Yeah. So, but the thing is. What's that? Oh, I don't know. That looks pretty rough. Yeah. Yeah, Deliverance is an old school movie. It feels like we're going to get a headwind.